Oh no, not this shit. Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Army Men Air Attack 2. The last time I collected a helicopter, and I'm gonna get a new co-pilot for this mission, and I get to do probably the worst mission in the game. It's a convoy mission where it's extremely easy to beat up everything. You have to protect your own helicopter, you have to destroy bad guys, and you have to destroy bases. And you get to use Hooligan. And you get to see the Osprey. The Osprey shoots out sticks of dynamite as its regular weapon, which is great for ground forces, but terrible for flying forces unless you're standing right next to them. But it is generally faster and probably more capable. But it's still not my favorite mission. If you do a Chinook, you probably won't be able to live through this. So you have very little choice in the matter.
Okay, here's the plan, yeah. I'll swoop in and grab the weapon while you clear that road of bad guys and cover our backs.
Forget everything else. This is the hardest mission in the game.
Let's make sure the 10 bases are destroyed.
Yeah, no kidding. That's why I hate it. Yeah, Tian's got their own Chinooks now. I'm blowing this shit. Skaha! As you see, there's no locking. You basically are straight up attack mode. And I'm gonna just use the, but the good news is you can destroy stuff like that with ease. But it is not my... Oh, jeez, I almost blew up the toy. Yeah, it's very easy to blow up the toy, believe it or not.
Let's make sure the 10 bases are destroyed.
Little 2x4 never hurt nobody. Good lord, I'm about to die already. This is outrageous. I died already! Look at this shit! Now tell me this mission is easy. Somebody, tell me! Tell me right now you think this mission is easy. I'm gonna slap you in the face. I will slap you in the face if you think this mission is easy. This is actually the farthest that thing has survived. Ever. In all the times I play it. Look at how I'm half held already! What is this shit? This is...
Let's make sure the 10 bases.
Shut up! I know! I have a brain! You can only tell me it was. Oh, thanks to the quarter armor, that's gonna help me out a ton! Oh my god, this is not fun at all! This is not fun! Whoever said this game is... jeez! Who made this game up? Who made this mission idea? I want to meet that person and personally clobber him!
Don't let that toy reach
Screw
the
you! Board. And every time... You're all food for me. Every fucking time I do that, I'll blow up the toy trying to pick it up. It's shit. This is what happens every single time I do this. Every... single time. Now, mind you, if I somehow pick it up without destroying it, I'm a little okay with that. But this is the way the mission always goes.
Okay, here's the plan, yeah. I'll swoop in and grab the weapon while you clear.
This is the most assholes mission in the game. No questions about it. This is as assholish as assholish gets. Well, that's gonna be great. Hey, I already got the 25%er. Helicopter ammo. This mission does not record properly or whatever reason. I'm just gonna rage quit. Yeah, I will actually rage quit. Oh, hello, Cone. You're not dreaded, though. This mission's more dreaded than anything ever. And you could screw off your Tan Chinook. That's why they have Tan Chinooks, because the Tan will try to steal the weapon.
Let's make sure the tank.
Yeah, I know. I know, Hooligan. I know. IK, I know. Screw off. I don't like you. You're an ass munch.
Machine gun. Helicopter ammo. Armor.
Screw off. This is why I really... This is the one reason I did not want to LP this game. Was this reason right here. This game, this mission. Yeah, you think one mission would actually be the type? Well, this is it for me. This is the bane of my playing existence. Of every game I have done, I think this is the hardest. I haven't blown up yet, thankfully. However, that helicopter is going to blow up sometime. And when it does, I'm going to be ready. No!
We're all food for Meg.
Fuck. I hold my rage better than a lot of other gamers do, but if there's one that allows you to do it to me, it's this one right here. This one right here puts me in such a bad mood. Where it's basically, yeah, don't talk to me. Just don't talk to me.
Okay, here's the plan, yeah. I'll swoop in and grab the weapon while you clear that road of bad guys and cover that box.
Now, like I said, 40 Warrior, why don't you use another weapon that won't destroy everything in sight?
Make sure the tank bases are destroyed.
My friendly fire count's gonna go through the roof after this mission's done. Hey, that was a nuke! Oh my god, that is awesome! That thing does mini nukes! That was awesome. I did not notice that. You see, that airstrike's pretty powerful. Never mind the things don't have to land directly on, you know, on their marks. They could land a little off, but it's actually not a bad weapon. You know, the air attack, the airstrike. It's actually a very good weapon, in my opinion.
Let's make sure the 10 bases are destroyed.
We effing Lugan, don't talk to me right now. Don't talk, because right now, this is the bane of my existence. This is why, this is probably one of the most trying times in my gaming career, was this mission right here, historically and now. This is it. And if something ever went wrong here, I would lose my shit. I would have like a conniption or a seizure, something so incredibly nuts. That fucking prick of a fucking prick of a fucking prick. It wouldn't be so bad if the Chinook didn't take so much damage. There we go. Alright, I'm just picking up this and I'm zipping.
Let's make sure the 10
I'm zipping. I don't care. Screw you, Blue. Fire! Here, die and you could die as well.
Don't let that toy reach the portal.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Picked it up!
Don't let that toy reach the portal.
No!
We're all food.
Bullshit! Bullshit! Are you guys enjoying this? Cause I'm not. Oh my god. Buddy, if I had your rage meter right now, I'd probably be using it right now, because this is as rage worthy as it gets. I had it, but I didn't have any armor. That's, oh man.
Okay, here's the plan, yeah.
I swoop in and grab the weapon, and you carry that road of bad guys and cover that box.
Personally, what's that? I don't care anymore. And Hooligan, you can fuck off. Even with your sexy Australian accent, you can fuck off. Because I'm gonna keep doing this shit, and doing it all night long, and fire, and screw you, and screw you. I'm having fun. I hope you guys are having fun too. I mean, I hope you guys are enjoying this. This is pain. This is discomfort. This is like having... This is like... Oh, this is beyond anything that exists. Thanks for CO2.
Let's make sure the 10 bases are destroyed.
Fire. All right, good. Nope. God damn, nice shot. Fuck you. Where do you think you're going? We're collecting shit. And you can fuck off. Because my name is 40 Warrior. And I'm telling you. Oh, I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Get the fuck out of my face. Alright, good. You, get the fuck out of my face. I'm going.
Let's make sure the 10 bases are destroyed.
What the hell? Did the airstrike destroy him?
Holy hardcore.
You know, I'm gonna go hardcore, see what happens. I need something that I could trust to take out helicopters, I think. That might be the best way. It's a weird balance, but it's a balance.
Okay, here's the plan, yeah. I'll swoop in and grab the weapon while you clear that road of bad guys and cover that box.
This whole mission is bullshit. This whole mission is bullshit.
We need to keep their path clear.
Really? This whole mission is bullshit. This whole mission is bullshit. This whole mission is bullshit. Because I said it's bullshit. Because it's bullshit, you know? Like, moo. I am in a very bad mood right now. Don't talk to me. Don't tell me to calm down. Don't tell me to chill out. Because guess what? The only thing chilling out's going to do, the only way I'm going to chill out is by taking one of those ice rods and shoving it down your face.
We need to keep their path clear.
There we go. Nice. Nice little fastball there. Take care of some action. You can screw off, because I said so.
Machine gun.
You can definitely screw off, because you are the bane of this mission. So my name is 40 Warrior, and I said so. You. Die. You. Die. CO2.
We need to keep their
Let's
path
go.
Clear.
Let's roll. Swarm rockets everywhere. This isn't a case. This is life or death. Denied vehemently by yours truly. Screw the plastic. I'm out of here. As we ready, get set, I'm gone. Listen to the chorus of this song. One heart, one team, one month, one player, through the hole, one hole from the start, to dominate out of the black and bloom. Super Bowl dreams till they all come true. One chance, one hope, one goal, one redefine a moment to ignite your soul. See hope and dreams to the front page, only to be remembered for your rise to glory. Or in this case, my rise to fame. I'm destroying everything in my path. And then I'm gonna be right back and doing what I do. Do what I do, do my thing. Amidst all the haters. Okay, those things don't take as much punishment as I thought. Be the end. Be the end. Be the end. Be the end. It's the end. It's the end. It's the end. Oh, those things aren't as powerful as I thought. It's the end. It's the end.
Why can't an entire Tan army take out one green helicopter?
It's the end! It's the end! Yes! No more of this mission ever again! It's over! It's over! Finally vanquished my demons! Fuck you, game! Third time I've ever beaten it! I'm now what, like 3-13? And we get Baseball Bob! Bob is our newest member, and I'm making sure to say that I'm gonna rape the save game feature. Cause, oh my god, I am just, oh man. I have no idea how much stress that mission gives me. Jeez. I think the only way I'm gonna have to live this one, to work this one off, is by drinking. Good lord. The last Tan factory, armed to the teeth, and we get to use that weapon. So next time in Army Men Air Attack 2, that's what we'll be doing. See you guys then. 40 Warriors, signing off.